the leg extension so that you're going to adjust that back padding so that your kneecaps are at the edge of your seat, and then the bottom padding is going to be rested on or above your ankles. And then you want to make sure you hold on to the handles on the side so that your butt does not lift up as you do these. And then you want to think about exploding to the top, flexing those quads, and then slowly, with control, bringing the weight back down to the starting position.